The Reaching Across the Hallway project works with rural middle school teachers to support integration of culturally relevant computer science into social studies. It began implementation in summer 2021. The project supports its participants through ongoing professional development, an online professional learning community, and through iterative design using research data, input from an esteemed advisory board, and feedback from the participants themselves. Reaching Across the Hallway strives to achieve deep impact in the area of computer science integration, and we feel the experiences of our participants demonstrate best how the work is progressing. Here, a few of our project participants share their experiences to date.
I think one of the big benefits with the Reach Across the Hallway is having the opportunity to kind of engage with educators from around the state, developing lessons that are integrated, that integrate computer science, and seeing how things are being done in different schools and different districts. It creates opportunities to kind of help me spark my creativity and develop, I think, better and well-rounded lessons that incorporate computer science into history, as well as just develop my history lessons.
It definitely allows networking that wouldn't normally happen so that we can all share ideas, get to work with other people and pull from what they're doing and share with them what you're doing.
It has helped to strengthen my foundation with computer science. It has also given me some good strategies for coaching other colleagues when it comes to computer science integration. There have been great strategies for implementing CS standards into the history curriculum. There was also a lot of practice integrating those standards into different history units or topics. A lot of good practice and a lot of experience with coding itself and with programming itself. And since that is one of the standards that we look to implement for our students, it helps to have some background in it. The different resources and websites, kind of tinkering with them, playing around with them, finding ways that I can integrate them into different lessons.
You know, lesson sparks and lesson sketches and lesson plans and integrative activities and resources I found to be really valuable. Found some really cool tools that I can incorporate, into the classroom as well.
We've looked at different resources. So we have such a great depth of different ways to tap into computer science. Our students looked at a set of data, and in this platform, they can manipulate the data by graphing it in different ways. So they can pull in different attributes, and it rearranges the data to help them understand what it really means. Now I'm building up my own library of resources through this program too.